primer absorbs dirt, and that's what you want. And then that's it. Now we just wait for that paint to dry.
2 hours later.
So these are dry enough now.